And Dennis Hayes, who really makes all of this possible, so we're thankful for him. Before we get started, most importantly, we want to have a word of prayer. Dennis is going to lead us all in prayer as we begin a great day here at Fish Fest.
And it is going to be a great day. This is our 9th Fish Fest. Yes, praise God. And number 10 is going to even be greater and even better. But we're excited that you're here with family and friends. And we're excited today what God's going to do in our midst. So I'm going to invite you to stand. And I'm going to pray. And then we're going to get started as far as praise and worship and bands coming out. And we're going to have a great time. Lord God, we thank you for this beautiful weather that you've given us, and we want to just say thank you for your son, Jesus Christ, and we pray for those today that have come, maybe they're hopeless, may they find hope today, may they find peace, and above all, Father, may someone come to know you as Lord and Savior in the midst of what's happening today, because that's what it's all about. It's about Christ Jesus, the resurrection son, and we give you praise today in Jesus' name, and everyone said,
Amen.
Amen.
All right, remain standing. May I present to you my afternoon co-host who's going to sing our national anthem before we get started. Let's give a big round of applause for Miss Crystal Thornton.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free?
Awesome job, Crystal. Thank you. Just want to thank our sponsors for making Fish Fest possible today. I want to thank Lazy Boy Furniture Galleries, Pietro's Pizza, For the King Apparel, Compassion International, and the movie Breakthrough.
You'll see a special sneak peek of that coming up here tonight as well. Just to cut, you guys can be seated if you want to. It's like church. A couple of housekeeping things. While the bands are playing, if you've got canopies, I've seen some umbrellas, you've got all that kind of stuff, we would ask that you take that down so people behind you can see the stage clearly, just as a courtesy. In between, it's fine if you want to catch a little bit of shade, but if you just do that for us, everyone else would appreciate that, I am sure, okay? All right, it's time to get started with, I remember the first time, actually it was Kat and I were sitting in my office listening to new music and listened to this girl, and it's like, man, this is good stuff. And then later on I said, we need to have her at Fish Fest. Well, it worked out really well. So let's give a big Oregon, Portland, Salem Fish Fest welcome to new Nashville artist. You've heard her song Joy on the radio. I'm sure you'll hear it today. You're here in just a couple of minutes. Let's give a big round of applause for Miss Tori Harper.
I didn't know they had adult onesies.
Awesome. Who's excited to be here at Fish Fest? I am. I'm excited for the whole night. I think God's going to do some great things. I'm going to play some original songs for you guys, and if you know it, I would love it if you would sing along. So here we go. Tears try to drown it out when you're walking through the fire, when the voices drag you down, but you can't fight it 'cause you're tired. I can feel it is rising inside my soul. I surrender it all and let you take control. 'Cause your joy is greater than a thousand sorrows, and your love will conquer all of my tomorrows. It fills my heart, the sound of your song, and now I'm dancing all day long. Ooh, I'd love to feel your joy. Oh, beautiful sound. I can feel it is rising inside my soul. I surrender it all and let you take control. Your joy is greater than a thousand sorrows, and your love will conquer all of my tomorrows. It fills my heart, the sound of your soul. Now I'm dancing all day long. Woo! Always there, I feel it now. Fills me up, I pour it out. It's always there, I feel it now. Fills me up, I pour it out. It's always there, I feel it now. It fills me up, I pour it out. It's always there, I feel it now. It fills me up, I pour it out.
Do you still want to hear a joke?
Yeah.
Why don't ants get sick? Because they have little antibodies. All right.
We used to hide from the light. We made friends with the night. We were headed the wrong way on a one-way track, going nowhere fast. We got used to the dark. We thought, this is who we are. And we figured that we were just too far gone. But we were wrong. 'Cause love came running like a river. We got lost in the water. We set it for forgiven. Your sins are gone. That was then. This is now. You walk by the blood, saved by the sun. The saints all sing about. That was lost. This is found. And it's time to say goodbye to the old you now. Go ahead, put the past in the past. Box it up like an old photograph. You don't have to go back. That was then, and this is now. We've been remade by grace. We've all got new names. And nothing we do could ever change what he did that day. When love came running like a river, we got frost in the water. And you belong. That was then. This is now. You bought by the blood, saved by the sun. The saints all sing about. That was lost. This is found. And it's time to say goodbye to the old you now. Go ahead, put the past in the past. Box it up like an old photograph. You don't have to go back, that was it. Go ahead, put the past in the past. Box it up like an old photograph. You don't have to go back. That was then, and this is now. All right, Fish Fest, how in the world are y'all doing this afternoon? My name is Josh Wilson. I'm the lead singer of Josh Wilson, and I'm so excited to be here this afternoon. How about this weather? Listen, before I go any further, I need you guys to please give a big round of applause for my band. It's just me up here, guys. I play a lot of solo concerts, just me and my loop pedal. Do y'all know what a loop pedal is? Most of you do. It's a way that I can record music here on the stage, and it plays back and starts to loop with this pedal. And so this afternoon, for my set, the band will actually consist of me, myself, and I, which means on rhythm guitar, we have me. On the shaker, we have myself. And on the kick drum, the most unruly member of my band, I. Would you mind putting that through the subs? Yeah, now we're talking. All right. Now, you guys are part of my band this afternoon. You have the clap section. This song is taking the light that Jesus Christ gives us and shining it in. 1 million reasons why you shouldn't even try. After all, you're just one heart, a single candle in the dark. There are shadows here, feeding on your fears. That you don't have what it takes, who are you to make a change? But oh, oh, don't underestimate the God you follow. Whatever you do, just don't look back. Somebody needs a light you have. You do, just don't lose heart. Keep on pushing back the dark. Yeah. Come on now. City on a hill, it should be shining still. Every sinner saved by grace has a purpose, has a place inside the bigger plan that we might not understand. We just keep walking on, gonna see the kingdom come. Whatever you do, just don't look back. Somebody needs a light you have. Whatever you do, just don't lose heart. Keep on pushing back the dark. Keep on pushing back the dark. Y'all sing this. Let your light so shine. Let your light so shine. Let your light so shine. Sing it out, come on. Let your light. Give me one more. Let your light so shine. When you feel like you're too small, let your light so shine. Do any good at all, yeah, let your light so shine. Like a sunrise through the window, let your light so shine. Like a symphony crescendo, yeah. I'm looking at the man in the mirror. Myself and I let your light so shine. Sing it today, come on, let your light. Let your light so shine, yeah, let your. One more. Let your light so shine. So would you dare to believe that you still have a reason to sing? Cause the pain that you've been feeling can't compare to the joy that's coming. Hold on, you gotta wait for the light. Press on and just fight the good fight. Cause the pain that you've been feeling, it's just the dark. My friend, you know how this all ends. You know where you're going. You just don't know how you'll get there. So say a prayer and hold on. There's good for those who love God. But life is not a snapshot. It might take a little time, but you'll see the bigger picture. Would you dare to believe that you still have a reason to say that the pain that you've been feeling can't compare to the joy that's coming? Come on, you gotta wait for the light. Press on and just fight the good fight. The pain that you've been feeling, it's just the dark before the morning. Dreams fall. Don't buy the lie that you gotta do it all. Just let Jesus use you where you are. One day at a time, live well. Loving God and others as yourself. Find little ways where only you can help. With His great love, a tiny rock can make a giant fall. Dream small. He's visiting the widow down the street, or dancing on a Friday with your friend with special needs. These simple moments change the world. The minutes on your way to bigger things. Now, these simple moments change the world. So dream small. Don't buy the lies. You gotta do it all. Just let Jesus use you where you are. One day at a time, live well. Loving God and others as yourself. Find little ways for only you can help. With His great love, tiny rock can make a giant fall. Yeah, five loaves and two fish can feed them all. And you dream small.
Higher, 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 higher.
of waiting on something better yet. But am I really gonna hide forever? Over and over again, I hear your voice in my head. Let your light shine, let your light shine for all to see. It started a fire in my soul.
Excited to be here. Y'all live in a very beautiful place in the country. I hope you know how blessed you are.
I'm morning, Christina.
We've been up in this northwest area for 5 days now, and I'm like, yo, it's so nice. And y'all are lucky you got trees and stuff. It's pretty good. So we're Unspoken. We're from all over the world. We got two white guys from Maine. We got a redneck from Florida. And then real special, we got two Spanish brothers from Spanish in the house tonight. Come on. Come on. You know it's good to have some Spanish people in the house. So, I'll tell you what I'm most excited for tonight. It's my very handsome friend, Danny Gokey, and his most wonderful band. Come on, come on! We had the pleasure to be traveling with Danny and Casting Crowns last year, and it was a whole lot of fun. What a man of God, what wonderful men they are. So, I'm not going to talk about them, you know, they have their own moment, you know. But what I do want to do is play a song for you. That is one of my most favorite songs, because as I look at my life, all I see is the kindness and the favor and the goodness of God, even in the hard times. Amen? And so we're going to play this song. It's called So Good to Me, and it goes like this.
I've been chasing, putting my faith in, let it fade, let it break into pieces. Just give me Jesus,
Jesus.
Just give me Jesus,
Jesus.
Choices, right? Do you feel me on that? Well, you may be that person that eats healthy every meal all the time. That's great. Don't act like you're happy about it. Don't play games. You can't even stay warm, let alone be happy. You're cold right now. Right now, you're like, can I get a jacket? I brought my North Face. I'm okay. This is good. I get it. We could blend you and fuel a Prius. I understand. I don't want that life. There are foods in this world that make me happy, amen? There was a new Cheeto that came out this year, almost killed me. It's covered in cinnamon and sugar. Yeah, it's called Sweetos. It should be called Diabetos. It is so good. That's what gets me is the sweets, man. I love cookies. I asked a friend recently what his favorite kind of cookie was, and he said oatmeal raisin. I was like, oatmeal raisin? Have you not had the other cookies before? Oh, my raisin, that's like a week away from being a granola bar. Like, leave that out. It'll turn. No, thank you. Whatever you're doing, just don't oversell it. I remember Kate Moss, the model, when she said, nothing tastes as good as skinny feels. I was like, ugh, this woman has clearly never had a blizzard. Or like, that's all the sweet stuff, man. Cookies, my favorite kind of cookie are Girl Scout cookies. Oh, yeah. My favorite kind of, you know, the Thin Mints the most, my favorite kind are Thick Mints. Yeah, that's just when you eat a whole sleeve of Thin Mints. That is, oh. I have a food that means too much to me, donuts. Donuts hit me on like a belief level. Do you understand me? Every time, like, this is more than pastry, it's truth, you know? Every time it's like, oh, the tomb is empty and the donut box is full. Amen, God. These are your two great miracles. I used to have this atheist coworker. We always used to debate the existence of God. One day I went simple with him. Somebody brought in donuts, and I brought him into the break room, and I was like, see? What more proof do you need, buddy? Is your little postmodern, enlightened mind going to tell me that Cheerios evolved into these donuts? I don't think so. Mm-mm, these were intelligently designed right here, okay? It took me some adjusting. I live in California now. I knew I lived in a different culture when the first day we go down there and my son had a soccer game get canceled because it might rain. That's California smarts for you right there. Threat of rain. It's too much. They can't handle it. We're doing a tour of my kid's school to see if it's a good school for him. We're walking around. I look at the schedule. It's recess time. I go, ma'am, where are all the kids at? It's recess time. And she goes, oh, well, sir, it's indoor recess today due to weather. I go, it's 72 and sunny. What do you say? She goes, oh, no, sir, you don't understand. It rained yesterday. Oh. Okay, California, it rained yesterday. Is that FEMA money coming in soon? We better set up a Red Cross campaign to support poor California. Text Light Drizzle to 89400. And this is when I realized they're no sense about it. She goes, no, sir, you don't understand. It rained yesterday and the slide is wet. It is not safe for the kids because the slide is wet. I was like, ma'am, you know how you fix a wet slide? You send one kid down the slide, all right? Yeah. All right, guys, I've been Dustin. More from me later, everybody. Enjoy the rest of your time.
in 2 Corinthians 5:17, that if any man or woman be in Christ, that you're a new creation. I don't know what you did 5 years ago or 5 seconds ago, but the Bible says Jesus makes every moment new. Celebrate the king tonight. Yeah. Come on, get up on your feet. We got a little dance party here. Come on. We're going to have a little fun in the presence of the Lord.
I've got things that I thought would fill my heart up, sitting on top, winning. But that ain't winning. I've chased all the good stuff, all the bad stuff, stuff the bread cost living. But that ain't living. Said I want you to, yeah.
Thank you. head. Trying to make it on faith in a struggle against the wind. I've seen the dark in the broken places. Oh, but I know in my soul no matter how bad it gets, I'll be alright. End of the storm, you'll find it fine. When the hurt and the tears and the pain all fall behind, you open up your eyes and up ahead there's a big sun shining. Right there, there you realize you'll be alright. There's so forgive what you've heard, what you think that you know. There's a lot about me that's never been told. I'm more than you dreamed, more than you understand. Your days and your times were just anymore. Our dance to catch all your tears, burn your name on my heart. Be still and trust my plan. I'm more than you think I am. Oh, more than you think I am. Oh, rumor has it there's a gavel in my hand. I'm only here. Broken heart. Are you ready to take step one and leave the past behind? Shatter like you've never been before. The you knew in a thousand pieces on the floor. And words fall short in times like these when this world drives you to your knees. Think you're never gonna get back to the you that used to be. So tell your heart to beat again. Close your eyes and breathe it in. Let the shadows fall away. Step into the light of grace. Yesterday is a closing door. You don't live there. it's alright now. Love's healing hands are bored of you. So keep back up, take step one. Leave the darkness, feel the sun. Because your story's far from over, and your journey's just begun.
Oh, What a beautiful day. It's incredible. Now listen, the scripture says, I was once dead in my trespasses, but I've been made alive in Christ. Jesus Christ has literally rescued me from pit of destruction and given me a new life. And I have reason to rejoice. And I want this world to know what Christ has done in my life. So this song says, raise a shout to let the world know that Jesus saves. I want you, every time you hear raise a shout, just shout as loud as you can. So the people in the surrounding areas will go, what are you shouting about? You can say, because Jesus Christ has saved their life, all right? You ready? Let's practice this. Here we go. Raise a shout! Come on, sing. Raise a shout! Says, I'm the way, the truth, and the life. And no man can come to the Father except through me. Jesus Christ is the only way. Amen. Give the words of life.
Thank you, Jesus.
The enemy's striking day by day. You barely have the strength to pray. In the valley, though, how hard your fight has been, how deep the pain within, wounds that no one else has seen, hurts too much to show.
Thank you.
the words you say. Even more than every day. Will I, will walk by faith, even when I cannot see. Will we cut this broken rope, the tears your will for me. When I'm broken, then I still see your face. In you spoken, pouring your words of grace.
I'll sing, I walk by faith.
Will I, will walk by faith, even I cannot see. Will be cut, tears broken through, tears your will for me. Will I, will walk by faith, even when I cannot see.
Lord,
God's children singing out, we will. Thank you, Jesus. The same power.
The same power that was Jesus from the grave. The same power that commands the dead to wake lives in us. Lives in us. The same.
Shoes on, let's do this.
strength through every day, every hour.
We trust in Jesus' name.
Thank you.
love you.
You're at home in Oregon. The beard? No, you look like an Oregonian.
I'm just saying.
Yeah. I can't grow any hair on my face. Indian blood. Kind of sucks sometimes what he did.
Yeah, he's got like three hairs. It's pretty sad.
Sad? It's going to be a good night. On the drums tonight, all the way from... from Maloonabah, Australia tonight, the Commander-in-Chief of the Newsboys Groove, Sir Duncan Phillips. Last but never least, the baby of the band, my brother. Many don't know this little factoid. That is my baby brother from a very different mother. From the great city of Detroit, the state of Michigan, he is our band musical leader, director, the handsome, capable Mr. Jeff Frankenstein. Give it up. Here we are, Frank. We're in the woods.
In the woods, yes. Detroit and Oregon have very little in common, I must say.
Why is that?
That's for another time, my friend.
Here we go.
what you do in making me
Oregon.
Time to let it flow. What are we waiting for? Let's take it around the world. We'll start a fire and join the fight. The fire.
your name out loud in school. When your name's the only one that sets us free. When did it become incorrect to speak the truth about life and death? When your life gives all the vitality.
Side to side, all of us, come on. Side to side. Whole song, Frankenstein. Right? Side to side, guys. It's like one big black gospel choir with a lot of white people from Oregon. And I love it. Repeat that to me really loud. Really loud, guys. That to me. Hold on. Here we go. Na 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 na.
Thank you. never been ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. We believe tonight that God's not dead.
That's how we do in the chocolate church. I got a joke for you guys. You want to hear a joke? You want to hear a good Baptist joke? A good black Baptist joke? Say yes. So tell them, guys. How come, listen now, how come Jesus is not allowed in jewelry stores? Because it breaks every chain. See, the band, these guys are like my family, dude. You know why? They go, please, Tate, don't tell that joke. No, please. He's going to tell the joke. I know. He's going to tell the joke. It's a good joke, right? See, guys, they liked it. I'm the baby of nine kids. My dad and mom raised nine Tates. Five girls, four boys. I don't know how they did it. They did it. Thank you, Jesus. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe he conquered death. And we believe in the mighty supernatural resurrection. And we know he's coming back again. That's why the newsboys believe. Come on.
Greater than the song we sing. And in our weakness, we
joyful noise. Here we go, guys. All together. We believe in God. Sing it loud. So good. Come on now.
Oh, Tonight is this: what does the cross mean to you? Well, I want you to think a moment and look at that cross. It was the most cruel of all punishments, because the victims sometimes would hang there for several days. It took them several days to die. A crown of thorns had been put on Jesus' brow. A cross was laid upon his back. And the procession went through the main streets so that all might see that the criminal, and be warned of a similar fate if he broke the laws of Rome. And Jesus became weakened by the loss of blood, and he fell. And so Simon of Cyrene, an African, helped him carry the cross. The soldiers went quickly and methodically about their task of driving home the nails in his hands and the spike through his feet. They laughed and they mocked and they made fun of him. "Come down, do just one more miracle," they said. But he didn't do it. He stayed there. You know why he stayed there? Because of you. Because he loved you. Because, you see, only in Jesus Christ can we find forgiveness of sins. He was bearing our sins on the cross. People ask me constantly as they write, "Is there any hope for me? Can Christ save me?" Prostitutes, alcoholics, robbers, murderers, prisoners, people filled with racial prejudice, people who hold in their hearts anti-Semitism. Is there any hope for me? People who have done many evil things, both corporately and privately. Is there any hope for me? Paul gloried in the cross because it is the only way of salvation. Nothing else will save. The cross is the only way. Billy Graham.
We love you, Billy Graham. Oh, rest in peace. Cross has the final word. The cross has the final word. Sorrow may come in the darkest night, but the cross has the final word.
Boys, have a great night. Love y'all. Mwah. Love you. Go to church on Sunday. Love you guys.
Yeah, look. Give it up for the Noise Boys!